Justin, I need you to Google how to stop dancing in Second Life.
Okay.
While you do that, I found a place with music, so now at least I don't look like a complete psychopath.